years ago, I learned that several of our police officers were wearing vests that were defective and ineffective. We were able to get those officers not only new vests, but in fact, in some cases, a bumped up version and better version of their vests. I hope that in the future, this will help our state understand these officers and their four-legged partners are integral to the safety and law enforcement in our state. And more than 40 vests at a cost of almost $40,000 to these brave animals and their partners who work unselfishly every day in trying to protect our state.
Thank you.
Yes, take care, Ben.